activities I do are I sensitize in schools, in markets, in public places. There is also the creation of peace clubs. Each time we finish, you sensitize. We leave a peace club on a focal point who is going to continue to pass our message. We also organize awareness raising campaigns, educational discussions. We have also press conference, and we implicate many children in peace cartoons. So we show them how to draw, how to illustrate their situation, and how to bring a solution to that. The educational discussion we do is we talk about peace, but we also try to talk about some subjects of schools like math, chemistry, geography. Apart from the sensitizations we do, we also teach them some lessons, and we talk about peace, how they can be change makers in their community, the job they can have through the change-making processes.